Preparation of molar solution of liquid solute by Stokes required method.
We want to prepare the molar solution of liquid solute. Liquid solute mean as H2SO4 are exist in liquid form by Stokes required method. For Stokes solution, we use formula molarity is equal to density over molecular weight and percentage purity over 100 multiplied by 1000. We want to prepare molar solution. Let we want to prepare 0.1 molar solution of H2SO4 in 100 ml flask. Then what we will do, first of all we will make Stokes solution by this method. Stokes solution of H2SO4, molarity of H2SO4, density of sulfuric acid is 1.84, molecular weight of sulfuric acid is 98, and the percentage purity of sulfuric acid is 98 over 100 multiplied by 1000. We will find the density of the sulfuric acid. We will search on internet, we can find the density of sulfuric acid and percentage purity of sulfuric acid. That is written on the bottle, that is on in the lab, that exists in the lab, on the bottle of sulfuric acid, that will written density and percentage purity. Then molarity will come 18.4 molar. Now we want to require 0.1 molar in 100 ml flask. We will write Stokes, here we will write required. We will use formula m1v1 equal to m2v2, nearly equal to m2v2. Stop. The molarity of Stokes solution is 18.4 multiplied by v1 equal to m2. We required as required molarity is 0.1, and the volume required volume is 100 ml. Then v1 will come 0.1 over 100, then 18.4 will divide from here, that is equal to 0.54 milliliter. Now we will take the flask of 100 ml. We will add 0.5 milliliter of sulfuric acid in it. Then we will add little amount of solvent water in it. Then we will shake the flask. Then we will add water up to the mark. Now we can see it, 0.1 molar H2SO4 solution in 100 ml, that is prepared. For 0.1 molar solution of H2SO4 in 100 ml, we will take volume 0.54 milliliter from the Stokes bottle that is given in the laboratory. From the given laboratory Stokes bottle, we will take 0.5 milliliter of sulfuric acid with the help of pipette. Then we will add in it and we will make this solution. If we want to make 0.2 molar H2SO4 solution in 250 ml flask, we have find the Stokes solution of Stokes molarity of H2SO4, that is 18.4 mole. We will write its formula m1v1 nearly equal to m2v2. The molarity of Stokes sulfuric acid is 18.4 multiplied by v1 equal to m2. We required molarity as 0.2, required volume is 250. Then v1 is equal to 0.2 multiplied by 250 divided by 18.4. We will divide, that will equal to, we will calculate it, the answer of this is 2.71 milliliter. Then we will, first of all, we will take the flask of 250 ml. We will add 2.71 H2SO4 in it. Then we will add little amount of water in it. Then we will add water up to the mark. We can see it, that is 0.2 molar H2SO4 solution in 250 ml flask. That has been required condition.